I shouldn't turn those kids down. We got food. He needs to go to sleep. He needs to go to sleep. What does that mean? Well, we got plenty of meds. Oh, we can destroy stuff for wood. Does that destroy the hatchet? French or people. Okay. Chop that up. You can eat the cold. Actually, eat that. Oh, right. You need to sleep. You eat that. Actually, I could have cooked. Oh no, I don't have water. Alright, let's go around and bust shit up. What the fuck? Hopefully we don't destroy our hatchet. But this way we get wood and fuel. Well, I'm gonna spend anything. As long as you don't destroy the hatchet. This is good. Look at all that shit we're getting. Alright, go bust that down. Why can't... Is that one metal? No, it's metal. I can bust this open with a crowbar. It has multiple uses. You don't have to worry about being loud. I don't think. The dresser's too. Oh, yeah, it has durability. Okay, that's fine. We're getting this use. And then we'll use... Oh, wait, how many lockpicks do we have? We have 8 lockpicks. We can use 3 of them here. Perfect. Okay, go and lockpick that. Oh, shit. He's sad because he just had to kill those two guys. I mean, he drew the gun on me, so. Alright, you go ahead. Wait, no. Let's make a shovel. Let's make a shovel. Ah, fuck. Alright. We can make a bunch of fuel. I think I already have a bunch, let's make 15 more. You're gonna have to do some digging, boy. Actually, no, you stop digging. You go dig. Shut up! Nobody knows that it was us. We're fine. We're fine. There's no big deal. So two people died. I mean, a lot of people died. Let's listen to the radio. Now you get your ass back in that rubble. -64 degrees is kind of cold. Supplies on people so we can scavenge the scene. Well, that's already happening. Most animals have disappeared from the streets. Keep that in mind when buying meat from dubious sources. Yikes. This man character is from the park. Up to 5. Just make it rather toasty in here. No, he won't. You're right. Ooh, you need a lot of stuff. Okay. Stop asking me to sign into that. Shit. So we can actually make a meal. You're the cook. You can go up there. So we need components. We need a lot of components. I want to make this. I shouldn't have destroyed the chair. Because we need that. Oh. Let's make this food quick. Up here. That way we have one thing of food cooked ready. It's 75 degrees in here. Perfect. Fuck, I don't know if I made the food. Okay. Why is he sad? Well, we want him out, and you can guard tonight. You can have both of them guard. We want to go back to the garage. We want to take... We're just going to take the knife. And on the lockpicks, just in case. Actually, we're just going to take 4 lockpicks. We shouldn't need anything else. Or the body's gone? Oh. Where'd the body's go? Don't need wood. I do want to grab these. We need components for sure. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll stop here before we leave. check that this room's clear. Can we close that? We took our usual room, so sorry. We have to pay the boat map. Pull this one out. We can't wait any longer. We can't jump something out. Wait, was that the guy that I just killed? Alright, well, that's all clear. I wanna go up here. What's that mean? Ah, fuck. Wait. I might have left the saw blade here. Oh, it's just going on there, yes. Awesome. No. Yeah, I think I took the saw blade. Fuck. Alright, down here we go then. So we can't go up there yet. All this to loot. And that's clear. What is that? It should be food, I hope. Yes. And water. What is this? Don't know. Alright, we have food, which we needed. No. I think that because we could trade it. Drop this stuff. Take the water. Check that. No. Check this room. I don't think there's anything in there, but this would be the last thing we need to check. But we need to come back here, I think, again and grab a shit ton of supplies. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Okay. Alright. Hopefully we didn't get looted. But I brought back a bunch of components, some food. We should be good. Oh, is there some ammo? Oh. Oh no, we used ammo to scare them off. But that was a lot of our ammo. Alright, you go sleep. You go sleep. We really need that. We should probably put it in our backyard. You can't put it outside? What? How? What? How's it supposed to collect water? Why would we put a rain collector inside the house? We need him to cook. Oh, there's only one thing ready. Alright, he can eat that. You want to save the alcohol to trade. Needs a filter. I don't remember how to make one of those. Was it in here? Or was it in the other one? Was it here or over here? Ah, the room's so nice and warm. It's not in here. Ooh. Damn. But I can make two more of those. We'll save it. We don't need any more picks right now, we got a bunch still. Oh shit. Well, let's make two of these. This will get us quite a bit of water. Wish we could have it safe, so we can lock this stuff up. Mainly this. So we don't have to worry about people stealing our shit. Our important shit. Like they need a lockpick to open or something, and I'd put it all the way down here. Go ahead and eat that. Once the cook wakes up, he'll make some more grub. Probably around lunchtime. He'll eat and put the filter in. And we'll start collecting some water. What's up, broski? Hey, Woodenator. You're gonna look up your weight in kilograms? It's gonna be a really low number. Good luck. How did you send both those at the exact same time? So that'll get us how much water? It'll get us 4 water. Fuck it. Oh, he's awake. 68 pounds. You mean kilograms? 68 kilograms. Nice. It's all good, buddy. It's all good. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Alright. What is this? Oh, it requires carrots. Make 7 meals. Make them all. 3 beers. I don't drink beer, so. Oh, it lasts 4 hours. No. So everyone's good. Everyone slept. You need to eat. Come up here. You can chill over here. I don't see every sun. This is the first time I've ever played this game. I've never even seen anything for it before. I've done 2 things that I regret, kind of. yikes, no, you shouldn't do that. But to each their own. Eat. Cook. I'm liking it so far. I killed the son and the father. He drew a gun on me, so I murdered him. Which is really easy with a knife. And the kids, I kind of told them to fuck off. So, yeah, that wasn't fun. Alright, we're gonna end the day. I don't think I need to do anything else. We need to take that with us because we're going back. We need more components. Again. It's like the one thing we're always needing. Some fucking components. Yeah, they have. I'm going back there for the third time. You will guard. You will scavenge. You will. Yeah, you can sleep because you're probably gonna cook. You're not gonna have to cook. But we're gonna need two beds, so yeah, that's fine. Let's go back. We need this. Let's bring the picks. And I don't think I need a weapon because they're all dead. All right. Out of the garage. There wasn't much in the garage. Take the crowbar? Oh, I guess I could have, yeah, since it's quiet here now. Oh, well. Next time. Oh, it has 10 uses? Oh, that's good to know. Alright, we want to go up here. Be loud. Get up there. Okay, I didn't know he was going to slam through the door. Alright, cut through that. This is the only area I haven't actually looted. We'll check this stuff and then gather all the materials we need. Sweet. We need a lot of components. A lot of components. Speaking of, let's grab them right now. Oh, okay, that's why. Okay, that makes sense. We don't really need wood right now, so I'm not too worried about it. So we'll wait. If we ever really need wood again, we always come back here. But we need components, like, terribly bad. We go. Oh, look at the pigs, dude. Oh, those are my stuff. I'm so stupid. What's the goat? Let's grab that. Alright, let's go back. I don't think I looted everything down here. Why are you looking for Riley? Always make your soft entrance and pop that hand up. What do you mean? Like, don't be loud with Pavlin? I don't want to take it. Let's grab the herbs. Wait, why was there a teddy bear in the fridge? Let's grab that, all this stuff. Oh, gotcha, yeah. I want that. I think I want these. Alright, I think I'm good. I feel like I don't need this now. Fuck it, we'll take it. Oh my god. Thanks for the follow, that fucking scared me. Jesus Christ, man. That's alright, take your time, buddy. I think we're gonna get the fuck out of here. What the hell? Oh my heart, dude. Thanks for the host. Holy shit. I might have to come back one more night.